years. It's not going to be forever. And it might take a while, so just set aside, like, an afternoon and just get sipping. Wait, hold on. If each bottle is $2.50, then how much would it cost? $8.7 million? Dang it! Only the rich get to live forever. Okay, guys, never mind. I guess immortality is impossible. Ugh, just looks like all of us are going to have to die.